My name is Claire LaVille, and my internship is first grade at South School with Ms. Marsh.
My name is Alex French, and I work at South School in a first grade classroom.
Kids at this age are very curious about things, and that they like to ask a lot of questions and explore, and they have very large imagination, so it's fun to play with that.
I picked this internship because I really thought it would be a good experience for me.
Probably work experience and learning how to work with different age groups, like working with the adults in the main office or Ms. Marsh or the kids in here.
My favorite part so far is just being able to help the kids with their work and such.
I would say just be prepared because it's a lot to handle in here.
I would tell future interns to make sure that you know what you're getting into, because this is a professional work environment and the people are pretty professional because this is what they do, this is their job and all that jazz. I picked this internship because I had previously known Ms. Barbosa and I thought it would be a good experience to be able to work with her and just learn more about what it's like to be a teacher.
Because I love working with kids and I thought that first grade is a really good age group to work with.
I like playing with them at recess because they have a lot of energy and it's fun to interact with them.
The most surprising part is probably how much the kids already know and understand. Most of them are probably 6 or 7, and I didn't know how much coming in what they would know, but they know a lot of math and a lot of writing, and that really surprised me.
The most surprising part for me was how much responsibility I was given right away. The first day, I had to watch over the whole class for just a good hour.
Working with the kids is really helping me to understand their mindset and how I'll be able to take care of them in the future.
For a career, I don't really know what I want to do yet, but this just gives me a good idea of what a professional environment would be like and all that jazz.
Typical day is coming in, getting the kids' bee binders ready for the day, taking out their homework, and then doing the morning meeting. And it's kind of, we just talk about what we're gonna do for the day, and then we'll do a math workshop or something, and then we'll have snack and reading time. And some days we have Spanish, so the Spanish teacher will come in, and usually during that time, I'll run to the office and make copies of anything Ms. Marsh needs. And then they go to lunch, and I come back, and then we read Charlotte's Web and do either writing or math again, and then they go to specials.
I get here at about 8:45, say my good mornings to the children, then we sit on the rug for a bit, listen to Ms. Barbosa talk about the days of the week, then we do our foundations. I don't understand what they are, but I'm catching on. I know you repeat what the leader says. So that's what we do. Then we do a little bit of math. Yeah, that's my day. I like when they read to me. Sometimes they'll come over with a little book and they'll be like, "Hey Alex, can I read to you?" And then I'm like, "Yeah, sure, go ahead, pop a squat." And then they'll read, and then it's really choppy and cute and funny.